For several days, people could only imagine a sad situation: five men squeezed together in a small, cold, and dark tube, knowing that they were running out of air. In truth, the people inside the Titan submersible probably died instantly when it experienced a catastrophic implosion, as officials described it. So what is an implosion? Implosion, the opposite of explosion, occurs when an object or structure collapses inward under intense external pressure. When an external force exerted on an object or structure exceeds the internal pressure holding it together, it can cause the collapse of the object inwards. This can happen due to a variety of factors, including atmospheric pressure, vacuum conditions, or even the force of gravity. At Titanic depths, some 12,500 feet down, the water pressure is nearly 400 times more than at the ocean's surface, which is around 6,000 pounds per square inch. This pressure is equivalent to being crushed under the 10,000-ton Eiffel Tower. If you've ever dived to the bottom of a pool, you might have felt the change in water pressure, a sensation of heaviness in your nose and ears. Now, imagine that feeling but multiplied by 1,000. That's what it's like at these deep depths. The force is incredibly strong and remarkable. Most submersibles have a crew seating area made of titanium. The manufacturing process ensures that the sphere's curvature deviates by less than 1 millimeter. In contrast, the Titan had an experimental design with a carbon fiber hull. Only the ends of the vessel were made from titanium, which is different from the usual practice. Catastrophic incidents can happen because of tiny flaws during the manufacturing process. When things are made, there can be very small defects that are hard to notice. But when these defects experience strong forces, they can cause the structure to change shape and create more stress in those areas. The air inside would get compressed and the water rushing in would be very powerful, leading to a collapse. It's like the capsule housing the crew suddenly disappearing. The entire process, from beginning to end, happens very quickly, like the blink of an eye or the snap of a finger. The implosion would have happened almost instantly, lasting only a fraction of a second. It would be so quick that the human brain is not even capable of feeling pain this fast. It's like one moment you existed and the next you didn't. So this was it on this video. I hope you found this informative. See you next week and thank you for watching.